years ago, I ran out there for the first time. I was just struck with the remote beauty of it, and the stillness, the quiet, the away from civilization. At one point, I was running out there, and I looked all the way around me, 360 degrees, and I could not see a modern structure anywhere.
Why have a race out there?
My heart is old, it holds my memories. My body burns a gem-like flame. Somewhere between the soul and soft machine.
That race is ridiculous. I would say the Pony Express 100 is the most mentally challenging race I've ever done.
When I was young, I thought of growing old, of what my life would mean to me. Would I have followed down my chosen road? I only wished what I could be. Give me a race, I've got no road.
I knew that 100 miles was going to be really, really hard. I'm a burn survivor. That's something I didn't mention. 1998, I hit a high voltage power line. I was electrocuted and burned third degree burns over 43% of my body. And so I wasn't even sure up to 2 weeks before the Pony Express if I was going to be able to do it or not.
Here in the days, I'm down the road that I must travel.